It's time to rise and shine. It's time to be about that business. It's time to understand that if you want to get something out of your life, you got to be willing to work for it. I'm talking to the one that wants to go beyond the limit. I'm talking to the one that is willing to work a little bit harder than the next man or the next woman. I'm talking to the one that's been through hell. I'm talking to the one that really wants to take it to that level that no one has ever been. When you step into that room, when you step into that environment, you got to be hungry enough to eat what is coming your way. You cannot be concerned about what can't be done. You need to be focused on what must be done. If you feel that you are not in a position to do it, then why show up in the first place? You got to understand that it takes grit, passion, and determination to get to the level of where you want to be. But you got to understand the difference between levels and going beyond them. You can't stay in one place and expect to get to the next place. You can't look at the sky, because beyond the sky, there's a great big universe. Now, what are you gonna do about it? Are you prepared to push? Are you prepared to work? Are you prepared to dig? You got to fight. You got to push. You got to give everything you have. Because I tell you this, weakness won't save you. All you need is the power, the strength, and the tenacity to give it everything you got. Have the love for your grit. Have the love with every rep that you push out. And understand, it is up to you to get the most of everything that you work so hard for. Now you got to also understand this. It ain't gonna be easy. It's not gonna be a walk in the park. There's always more to give. You got to be willing to sacrifice. You got to be willing to hurt. You got to be willing to yell out. Whatever it takes, keep pushing forward. Don't you give up on your life. Don't you give up on those reps. Don't you give up on giving it what it takes to get the most of yourself. If you believe in the possibilities, then make it work for you. If you believe that that weight is too heavy, then you won't push it. If you believe that when you're running that mile and you want to give up, you better find another way and push harder than you've ever pushed. Don't get tired. Don't get weak. Find a way. Make a way.